Okay, well, welcome to Resident Evil 7. Looking forward to playing this game. So thanks for joining me. And welcome to part 1. If you appreciate this video today, please click that like button to show your support for the channel. And my name's Tintin from Best Played Games.
Just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Wow.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Wow, what a situation, hey? His girlfriend's gone missing. You'd have to go have a look for her, wouldn't you? You'd just have to find out. You couldn't. You'd do anything. Just getting my bearings and working out the controls. Nice car. Okay, let's get into it. View your objective. Okay, I gotta find Mia. Alright. Oh man, look at that house, man. That is not a friendly looking place. But, look, I gotta find Mia. And think about it, I mean, if you had a loved one that went missing, you'd do anything to find them. Maybe not everyone would do that, but you know, I would do anything to find them. You know, especially they've been missing 3 years. Mia has, so can understand this guy's just so excited. He's got to find his girlfriend, and you know, his life's possibly being turned upside down by this whole event. You know. Don't even want to imagine what it'd be like to lose a loved one. Join us. And what does it say here? Let me just turn this around. Sorry, bear with me, guys. I'm just learning the controls. sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Sewer Gators, episode 17. Alright. Accept her gift. Alright, this looks like the way to go. Maybe I should go all stealthy. Oh, look at all those flies. There's so many, like, you know, what are flies attracted to? You know, really bad smells. Ooh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, shit, man. Be really careful, guys. Who was that guy? Someone just walked past. That was a real guy, yeah. I did see that, yeah. So we've got a bit of a swamp here. Nice and inviting. Not. Like I'm working out a back way into this house right now. What the heck? Oh. Jeez, what is that? Looks like horse parts or cow parts. Are you kidding me? Like legs or something? Oh man, that is freaking gross. Oh, what the heck? What the fuck is that? Are you kidding me? These guys are psychopaths, man. These guys are psychopaths. So, it's starting to look like... Okay, let's... She's gone missing for 3 years, right? And now I'm trying to sneak into a property, or a house, or whatever, that's potentially run by psychopaths. And look at this freaking... What is that? Is that a cow head or... Yeah, that's a cow head. Oh, that is gross, man. Anyway, let's crawl through. It's what it wants us to do, it looks like. Lovely. Absolutely not lovely. Oh my god, that thing would stink so badly. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm already feeling nervous, guys. I'm not even on the property yet. I've been told this game is extremely scary, so... Please bear with me. I'm not the best with scary type games. Oh, this is a really good sign, seeing these dead crows. Oh man, not. Unbelievable. Right, you know, if you were coming to this place in real life and you saw all that on the way, you'd be freaking the fuck out. Well, you'd be shitting yourself, wouldn't you? Wow, look at that house. Guess I jumped down here. So I'm at the back door of this creepy as heck house. What is that? Ah, Mia's driver's license. Right. Let's have a closer look at that, eh? See if there's any clues. Zoom in. It's pretty dirty. Three years, eh? It's a long time. And, you know, he would have been having to go through so many emotions, you know, probably thinking he'd never see her again, they possibly thinking she was dead, or, oh, imagine the thoughts that would have been going through his head. And then all of a sudden getting this message from her. Ooh, check this out. Whoa, that is creepy, man. Look at that seat. Can't sit down on it, can I? Nah. Whoa. Hearing sounds from this house. Wow. Look at those windows. Oh, it looks like they have power here. We got light here. Guess it could be from a generator or... But where is the generator if it's a generator? Whew. It's very dark in here, man. Wow. this. Okay, I'm officially scared right now. Alright, let's have a look at this. We've got a box up here. Is this... Whoa, what was that? Okay, there's some weird-ass, creepy-ass sounds in this place. Let's open that up. Let's go down the creepy-ass hallway, yeah? Shall we? Mia? Oh, no, I shouldn't. We shouldn't make any noise. We should be extremely stealthy, man. We've got to find her. Hopefully she's in this house. Did that thing just fall down? Oh, it did. Got to find her. And then... get out. ASAP. Probably not as easy as it sounds, but... alright. Oh, so this is the kitchen. What is that noise? Oh, bloody heck. Oh, let's check this out. Got a drawer here. Oh, you can see a girl in the background just. Alright. It's freaky. What's this? Oh, man. You get that off me. Fucking hell. Oh. This place is fucking scary, guys. Sitting on the edge of my seat right here. Turn that off. What's in here? Oh, fucking gross. It's a fucking one dead crow, man. Are you kidding me? Fuck, so this place has been abandoned for... or maybe not abandoned, but hasn't been... have they even been in this house for a while? Maybe there's no one here. Or maybe there's a different part of the house. Maybe they don't use this part... freaking hell. Hear those noises. Ooh, knock those cans. Drawer here too. Oh, I can't open it. Okay, fair enough. What's this? Maybe a picture of the house out the back. Oh, maybe that's that swamp area that we saw at the beginning, just a different angle. Wow, this place is not cool. I'm just looking for exits as well, like, you know, if I have to run, where can I go? You know, I mean, imagine that, like, you're in this house, you've got to know where you can go, you know, and you're always looking over your shoulder because you just don't know if someone's sneaking up on you. Let's go upstairs first. Ooh, what was that on the wall? Oh, man, are you kidding me? So they've got pictures of people with things on their faces. Like, you know, you got that feeling. This is not normal people that live here at all. Or, does anyone even live here? This looks pretty clean. Grab that videotape. Okay, let's save it. Good save point. Wow. Keeps feeling this game. Like, I keep feeling like someone's behind me. What? This floor is creaking. I just gotta check this out. Look, I don't think anyone could have come up behind me though, unless they came through an area that I didn't see. Is that a mirror? Can see my light in there. Look at this wall. Oh, that door's been boarded up. I wonder if we unboard that a bit later. We need a little bit more light in here. Should have brought a more powerful torch, really. Alright, guys. Should we try that door first? No, we'll try this one first. So that's locked. Was there a sign on there? Little metal bit on the door. Alright, so this is the door we've got. So if I be quiet for a second. Can I hear anything? Yep, can still hear creaks. This place is creepy, man. Whoa. Alright, should we close the door behind us? I think we should. Let's close the door. Can we close it? Can't close the door. Alright. Ooh, what's this? Okay, for fuses. Okay, fair enough. Ooh. There's some guy there with someone on a bed. Oh. Is that Mia? It sort of looks like Mia a bit. Oh, jeez. Are you kidding me? Please, what the? Oh, man. Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh, man. Okay. What's that? Looks like a cell door and a bed behind it. These people, would they kidnap people and torture them and kill them, or what do they do? Looks like the owners. That dad doesn't look too friendly, does he? What the heck is that noise? Okay. Now, we got a videotape before. So, let's see if that plays in here. Old VHS.
Boo.
Whoa.
How did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
I'm the chem girl.
The sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Oh, there's that seat at the front.
We do a walkthrough of the inside.
Oh, that
first,
spooky ass seat, man. Oh, intro. Shit.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Oh, these are the guys. This is the car. You know, we saw that brochure in the car, the Sewer Gators. So these guys came to the house in the past. Look, guys, I just think you should...
Are we rolling?
Just don't go in that door.
Now, let's go.
So this is where I came in before, yeah?
Get out of the way.
Is that... Let me just have a look at that. Is that still swinging?
It's locked.
Oh, man. Come on. That is a spooky swing.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep?
Is it still swinging?
What's the prep? Shitty house?
Yep, still swinging.
Ooh, is it haunted?
I think we should leave the door open. What do you reckon?
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul place.
Just leave the door open so we can just run out. What was that?
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Oh. 3 years. My gosh. Did you see that, guys? The door is closed. Yeah, I'm coming back. I can't open it. Guys, I just want to let you guys know the front door is closed.
The Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Oh, we looked at this before.
Bad seat.
Gross. So gross, man.
I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Andre, what do you think?
Well...
Andre?
Maybe I should close the fridge.
Andre!
Andre!
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
What is the backdrop? Oh, yeah. can't open that. Oh, where's the Gorgon? Oh man, come on.
Where is he?
Don't leave me behind.
Unfucking believable.
This place is spooky.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. Freaking hell, this place is freaking the shit out of me.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah. I think we should go, man.
Andre?
So this is the room... Yeah, this is the room I was in. Well, this is the room I am in, sorry. Why do I feel like something's about to jump out at me right here?
Andre, where are you, man?
Where is he? Stick with this guy. Ooh, there's that creepy
what the hell?
Picture again.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Looks like the people Andre was talking about.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I agree. But let's be really careful, man. Like, seriously. Something bad obviously happened to these guys. You can feel it.
You first.
Is that Andre down there? Oh, it is, man.
So, you first.
Okay, fair enough. Alright, don't like the idea of doing this, but okay. Oh man, you would not. Oh, this is... Down to the basement. Alright. This place.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, jeepers, come on. Please tell me he's alive and he's fine. Please tell me he's alive and he's fine. Oh, please. No. Oh, man. Shit. God, that just scared the shit out of me, man. It wasn't so much when he turned around,
Jesus.
Like... I was expecting something bad to be happening, but it was when he fell on me that scared me. There was that drop. Let's have a look at this picture again. Yeah. So where were they? Well, they were down here. This little handle. Where was he, I mean? Pull the handle. Should I really be going back through that hole? Nothing else I can... I mean, I've searched everywhere else, haven't I? Ooh, what's that? Can't pull that fan on. Alright, let's go, guys. Gotta do it. I wonder if their bodies are down here. Oh, that guy's body's down here. I don't know if the other guy didn't just run out of the house, but probably not. Probably not. Whoa, just jump down here straight away. Okay, take your time, mate. Take it easy. Careful! Oh! Fall, man. Don't fall! Oh, shit! Oh, man.
Oh.
Am I okay? Oh, my God. Can I get back up there? Yeah, I could... Oh. Fucking maybe not. Okay, hold on. Where's that pipe? Shit, that was where he was sticking his face on that. Oh, careful, careful. Oh, man. Check out this place. It's got one light there. Oh, now into water. Okay. We can do it, guys. But we got to find Mia. Once we find Mia, we get the heck out of this scary ass place. What's that? Such a splash is falling from the roof. Did I just go the right way? I think I went the right way. Oh shit! Oh man, don't tell me something's gonna pop up at me. Oh my god, please no. Fuck! Okay, you know, I was just starting to relax a little bit then, just getting my nerves back, and then all of a sudden that pops out. It feels like this game's like that. Oh, what's this? This is probably all those missing people that have come to this place. This is probably their victims, I mean. This is possibly more. So, in a way, I'm in a psychopath's house, basically, it looks like. But where are they? Where are the family? Maybe they're just out. What the frig? Are you hearing those noises? Not cool. Okay, where am I? What's that? Cupboard. Ooh, an old toilet. Whoa. Ooh, got some light up here. There's a lot of rubbish down here.
Mia?
Mia? No way, is it? Let's be cautious, man. We don't know. Someone in that bed, though. It looks like a girl. Let's have a look around. Can't get in there. What's this? Ben dead. Harold turned. It's like a death list. All those people. Mia. Nothing. Wow. Oh, man. What's that? What's that? Fuse box. Okay. Ah, bolt cutters. We need that. We can maybe get in the door that way. What do you reckon? Oh, man. More of those people. Obviously, people they've either killed or... I don't know, you know. Who knows? Done something to. Some other girl. Mia? I think it is her.
Mia. Oh, thank
yeah,
God.
It is her.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Awesome.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't.
So she didn't contact me? Did that mean the people contacted me? The psychopaths?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who see me?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's coming.
We need to go now!
Who the fuck is Daddy? Well, just let me have a quick look at where they were storing you. Well, had you prisoner. Lovely. So were they planning on killing her soon, or what? You never know.
Where are you taking me?
Guess we'll find out a bit later.
Safe.
That's that note again.
What's going on?
Why don't we...
Baby, you've been gone.
Why not, instead of getting somewhere safe, let's get out of here.
Has it really been 3 years?
Come on, let's go, Mia. Man, awesome to see. He must be so happy to see her, though. I'm relieved. So far, this part of the mission, success. We've gotten Mia. Now we just got to make sure we can get me and Mia safely out of this house.
What'd they do to you?
Not now.
Well.
We need to get out of here first.
And from what it looks like,
I think it's this way.
Psychopaths. Family. Oh. There's definitely not good things happening in this place. What were they doing to you, Mia? She doesn't look in too bad a shape. So, ooh, look at more chain. Oh, love. Oh my gosh. You'd be like,
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me.
Shitting myself
that wasn't
here.
Me.
But you did.
If I this didn't. Was
oh
okay,
man.
Fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling
this is
you
so scary.
Everything that I know.
This place.
We have to go this way.
Hey, just lead the way. Let's get out of here.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What sort of food were they feeding you? So you've been here for 3 years. I guess she has. That makes sense. She's been missing for 3 years. I mean, she would have. Yeah, she's been here for 3 years. Possibly in that...
There. It's
living
there.
With his family. Oh my gosh. What a horrible situation.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Where is she?
It's not here. It's gone. No, there it's she is. Gone!
Oh, is something.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
That doesn't... Some old lady?
There's another
door. E-001. Yeah, it does look like there was supposed to be a door there originally, but they're boarded over. You alright?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
I completely agree. Look around? Yeah, I guess we gotta look around to find a way out. That doll. Can't take it with me. It's a kid doll. Oh shit! What just happened? Oh man, come on. Oh my gosh. So, sounds like there's someone else around. I've got to be really careful. Oh man, I don't want to go up there. Did I miss anything? Oh, that's the way I gotta go. It's definitely where she went. Oh, shit. Man. Oh, freak, that lightning. Oh my god, that's... Oh. Okay, nothing in there, was it? No. So where'd she go? Man, I'm freaking the shit out. Didn't think it was going to be that easy. Just get in, walk in there and take her. Come on. It's never that easy. They watching me? What do you reckon? They watching me right now? Comment below if you think they're watching me right from the beginning. Unreal. It feels that way. You know, it feels like there's a camera. Like, it feels like someone's sneaking up behind you going... You know? Oh, that's gonna come in handy. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, so I'm here. I've just come up these stairs. Turned right. There's a bathroom up here. And there's a red door here. That might mean that it's locked or something similar. Who knows? Oh. First aid. Oh, man. Oh, shit. What was that? Oh, are you kidding me? What the fuck, man? What the fuck is that? Fuck, it sounds... Someone banging on something? Hold on. Oh, shit. Is it... Shit. Where's that noise coming from? Oh, no, 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 no. That looks creepy as shit. I am... Oh, my God. Did something just follow me then? Nah, 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 nah. Let's get our head straight. Oh, my God. Do you see that? That is not cool, man. Not cool. Hold on. Okay, alright. That noise was coming from here. Man. Alright. What to not do in a scary ass house? Open the door where the noise is coming from. That is not... I'm not going down that. What, it wants me to go down that? Are you kidding me? I'm not going down that. Oh shit! Do you hear that? Do you hear that? Oh my God. Nah, 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 nah. Look. No. No. Oh, I can't. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay. Come on, guys. Let's do it. Okay, alright, alright. Go down a little bit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, no. Out, turn around. Oh, my God, I can't turn around, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Mia, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, what the heck? No. Fuck. 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 Oh, shit. Fuck! Yeah. Oh my God, fuck!
Wait.
Oh my... Fuck! Get back! Fucking get off me! Oh fuck!
I can hear...
Man! Oh my God, that scared the shit.
Her way back inside of me.
Is she possessed or something?
Leave me alone. I've been back.
Oh.
I deserve this.
What? Oh. Oh man, seeing her hit her head against the side. What? Am I gonna have to? All right, we used to be the first aid. Yeah, I got stabbed in the hand, eh, didn't I? Or was it the side of my arm? Oh. What should I do? Do I have to, I guess, pick her up? Pick her up, maybe. Let's just see what's down here. Okay. Let's see if I can pick her up. Oh, shit! Oh my gosh. Oh, calm down. Alright. I don't want to fight her. Hey, can't we just chill? I'm supposed to be saving you. I don't want to attack you. I come to save you. Oh no. You for real? Oh, jeez. Let me just punch her. Oh, jeez. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Oh, shit. I have to hit her, man. I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, that was so intense. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. That's so sad. I just found her. And now I've just killed her. Oh. Oh man, I feel so sad. That is just... That was just so full on, guys. Like... I didn't want to kill her. What the? Is that a phone? It's so weird that the phone call. This is why I feel like they're watching me. Right? The phone calls now. It's like, hey, welcome. Whoa.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this?
What yeah, I agree.
My name's Zoe.
But I had to, man.
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there.
The attic.
Now.
Okay. Now, was that the family, or is that someone trying to trick me, man? Like, seriously, like, why the heck should I trust anything? Oh, where the heck is... What the fuck, man?
Yeah.
Does that mean she's alright? I thought I just killed her. So, maybe she's alright, or someone went and got her. Oh, man, that's so freaky. It feels like someone's just watching me and just around me. Okay, I've got the axe. Still got the axe. Ooh, okay, I can calm down a little bit now. Oh, that's that. Oh, that's this room, and that's where I came in through the living room into that little alley. Okay. Alright. So she said to go to the attic. Wow. Whoa. Okay, look, I'm just gonna go up straight to the attic. Not responding. Okay, this is a good time for me to take a break. Thanks for watching video part 1 of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Loving this game so far. Looking forward to getting into the next part. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.